You're back with Transitions. This is John Digweed.
Welcome back to Transitions on this special New Year's Eve show. Got another live mix for you now, recorded at the Balaton Sound in Hungary. One of my favourite festivals in the world. So much energy comes from this dance floor. The festival is amazing and the crowd reaction is definitely one of the best in the world that you get to play to. So this is an hour recorded for my set. Other DJs on the night, Guy J, Steve Bug and Josh Wink all join me on the Bedrock Arena. What can I say? Brilliant party. You can hear the crowd reaction. Hope you can enjoy the next 60 minutes here on Transitions with me, John Digweed.
We'll be right back.
In Tune to Transitions, special New Year's Eve show, playing in the best in electronic music and giving you another live mix, this time recorded at the Balaton Sound in Hungary.
Sessions with John Digweed.
This is John Digweed live in the mix, recorded at the Balaton Sound Festival in Hungary earlier this year.
We'll be right back.
Going to take another quick break. There's more from me and this live mix straight after this.
Transitions returns after this short break. You're back with Transitions. This is John Digweed.
Welcome back to Transitions as we continue with this week's live mix recorded at the Balaton Sound Festival, Bedrock Arena. It's John Digweed live in the mix. Listen to John Digweed live in the mix, recorded at the Balaton Sounds Festival in Hungary earlier this year.
with John Digweed.
Great stuff there. Very fortunate enough to host a Bedrock Arena. Had some incredible DJs playing alongside me. Thanks to the Balaton guys for putting on such a great festival, and hopefully I'll be back there in 2012. Just a couple of things to let you know about. Bedrock is returning to London. Monthly parties, February the 2nd is the first date. It's at XOYO. Full details can be found at my website, johndigweed.com. The first wave of tickets have already sold out. There'll be a limited amount on sale on 3rd or 4th of January. So please check out my website, Facebook pages for details of when they go on sale. And please don't leave it too late. It's not a massive venue, so tickets will sell out for this venue. Once they sold out, there will be a few available on the door on the night. Just leaves me time to say thanks to everyone for your support in 2011. It's been an incredible year. Played pretty much every corner of the globe and had an amazing time. What can I say? I lived my dream, and every year seems to get better and better. And thanks to you fans out there that support me year in, year out. I'm a just so thankful that I get to live this life and play the music that I want, and people, you know, love what I do. So I'm very fortunate to have such a great fan base out there that want to hear good quality electronic music. So I'm going to be trying my best next year to continue what I do and bring you some of the best music that I can find around the world. So I hope you guys all have a great New Year's Eve, whatever you're up to. I'm going to be in Los Angeles on the 3rd of January. Catch me at the BPM Festival in Playa del Carmen in Mexico. Then the following weekend, you can catch me down in Punta del Este and Cordoba in Argentina. Don't forget, for the latest news, updates and whatever I'm up to, go to johndigweed.com, where you can also find the links through to Facebook and also Twitter. Have yourself a great New Year's Eve, whatever you're up to, and I'll see you in 2012.
You've been listening to Transitions with John Digweed. Check out johndigweed.com for full show playlists, news, and to download the Transitions podcast.